hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Oh, without question. They would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Here's Lee. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. And he heads it for goal.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player, very hard to stop.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Samuel. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Ray. Pepper. There's good progress with this attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now Tevez. That's a good ball. Here's the chance. Credit for taking on the shot.
But what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Ray came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Attacking well here.
A reminder, tickets for the
trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. And he keeps possession with that header. And that's good support as they build this attack. Good challenge. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Well, well, well. It's a penalty wasted.
Well, he's completely lost his composure, not to mention his body shape there.
Here's Lee. Pepper. That's cut out. The whistle is gone. Of course, the assistant flag for offside. Pepper. It's Takahashi. David. There's some potential in this move. And in goes the cross. The crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. He's got support here. Nicely played through ball. Tevez! Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Lee. Good strong tackle. Who? Samuel. David. Ahmed. Samuel. It's Tanaka. Tackle goes in. Pepper. into the attacking third.
Look how quick he reacted.
Cut out the pass. Ahmed. Samuel. Well, they're in a good position here. And their passing's...
Now the shot!
That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. In quickly. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Ahmed. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Takahashi. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Gets his foot in there. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Ahmed. Samuel. Who? Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. They've cut it out. Here's Lee. Kwok. Cut out by the defender. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Good defending. Another turnover in play here with that interception. So we're all set for the second half. Pepper. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
There's the ball in.
Defender to it first.
The shot's up!
That shot's blocked very quickly. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. To Kwok. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. It's Takahashi. Trying to switch on the...
And here's the shot.
That's a good effort. In the quest to get level. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Keeper's ball. Now Samuel. Who? That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Now who? Ray. Kwok. Now Tevez. Attacking well here. Made the challenge well. Samuel. We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. Good reading of the play by the defender. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Shot on!
That equalising goal is still so elusive. When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. And here they are leading. It's actually that they're playing with no fear.
No, and they've clearly got a point to prove, haven't they? We've seen it so often. The underdogs make life really difficult for the favourites.
Liu. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Now Tevez. Hardly wasted a ball in this game. Who looking for an opening with some good control build-up. He's got support here.
Now the shot!
It's offside. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. It's Takahashi into the attacking third. Trying to thread it through here. They cope with it well defensively. Samuel. Park. Supporting player alongside. This is an exercise in patience, and that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Gets his foot in there. Ambrose. He's coming forward with some danger. Ray. Now Tevez. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And here's the cross. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long.
And shoots!
Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Here's Lee. Could be dangerous. Well, not quite as we said. Now that's a throw. Now who? One back very quickly. Ambrose. Well, they're in a good position here. And here's the shot. Keeper. It's a very important corner now. Let's see what they can do. Pepper. It goes out wide again. In quickly. Good position. They've worked this attack. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium, and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Park. Cut out by the defender. Comes in strongly. David. It could lead to an equalising goal here.
Defender to it first.
And they're sending the goalkeeper up for the corner. Ambrose.
He's got his fist to it. The shot's on.
Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Reference.